Man, don't you just hate that shit, man? You find out another nigga been walking around with your name in this motherfucking mouth, man. You worse than these bitches, man. I see it like this. I don't accept violations from hating ass niggas. Me attention, we let you most of you trading ass niggas. Step to them gangsters and get that ass broken pieces. Not seen but heard from the books that we unleash. Niggas be pussy put by these hoes in the club. Dealing with 30 sticks a day and they call it love. They claiming they pimping but disrespected on the regular. She reckons I ballin' and callin' niggas on the cellular. Who can you trust if this is your kid throwing crosses? Dealing with simple minded bitches and taking losses. Throwing up aggression from the lack of common sense. These ass bitches keep relationships with suspense. Niggas be quick to try to confront you about a hoe. That's why it is best to keep that shit strictly about the dope. You got any questions, nigga, take that shit to the bitch. It ain't no discussion unless it's about me getting rich. Keep my name out your mouth, nigga. I mean, why would a nigga wanna keep another nigga name in his mouth any motherfucking way? You feel me? Now I can see a female doing some shit like that. But if you riding around with your partners and y'all discussing the next nigga, then that mean you worse than the bitch. A bitch is a bitch, a hoe is a hoe, that's how it go. A bitch fuck for pleasure and a hoe is out for the dope. Learn the difference between them both if you don't know. See, it's all about jealous, so it's better to play the flow. Niggas discussing niggas, that shit don't even sound right. They wanted it women, so tell me what the fuck it sound like. That's why I stay suffer free and keep up with off my block. Then the signs will come when we gon' commit the shooting blocks. I don't give a fuck about your bad reputation. I ride with killers that don't accept no violations. You ain't gotta respect the bitch, but at least respect the back. For putting the bitch in check and keeping the hoe intact. So if you play the game, keep it strictly by the rules. A bitch gon' bring drama, a hoe gon' bring your gator shoes. So keep an eye and let them suckers do the rest. Let these haters keep hating with plenty ammo on their chest. Just keep my name out your mouth, nigga. Nah, I really don't understand this shit. Niggas just be talking and talking. Nigga said this, nigga said that. He say, she say. And it mostly be these niggas. It used to be just the women. Now the niggas just start gossiping like bitches. I just don't understand this shit. You talking and talking, but you ain't really saying shit. Trippin' and grippin' up on the next nigga dick. All in this business talking about shit that you don't know. You quick to spread rumors and quick to risk having the hope. I keep this shit real and always try to tell the truth. When we mash on haters, they wanna run and get their truth. We ain't buying none, so when you come correct. We pistol with suckers and put you fuck niggas in check. Running your mouth, forget your wig split in half. Don't talk this shit and get your body dumped in the bag. I'm punishing punks who keep my name in their grill. Break them off with no conscience and leave them laying in the field. I put this on my ice, I call it twice while I'm rapping. Fuck with us killers, we gon' commit to busting caps. Spraying the blocks with 30 shot glocks and pumps. Like my niggas are gon' put bodies in the truck. So keep my name out your mouth, nigga.
That's all I'm trying to say, man. Just keep my motherfucking name out your mouth, man. You ain't gotta discuss me, man. And everything gon' be all great, nigga. You know, just keep a nigga name out your mouth. Saturday, bitches coming to me. Suckers coming to me. Somebody you done said this, you done said that. Just keep my name out your mouth, nigga.